a chimp named Gina, or is it Gina? I'm not sure. In a zoo in Spain, apparently only likes to watch pornography, which I find fascinating because, of course, it shows you the similarities between primates and humans. And that's a very well-known thing. It's not like that's news right. to anyone. But apparently, you know, this chimp is in an enclosure, and she needs some form of entertainment. And if she doesn't get entertained, or if she doesn't have a way of passing time, she, you know, she gets antsy and she can't handle it, much like humans. So what they did is they included a television near her, and it's in like a, you know, glass case or something, so she can't destroy the television, but they gave her access to a remote control. And not only can she manipulate that remote control just like humans can, but apparently she only wants to watch the pornography.
Bless her monkey heart. That's hilarious. She's a chimp, actually?
She's a chimpanzee, yes.
Right. By the way, our primate cousin here shares at least 99% of our DNA.
Right.
And I love people who are like, like we'd be from the monkeys. That's ridiculous. Then why is 99% of our DNA similar? And I think I've seen numbers where it's actually even higher than that, believe it or not. So now you can tell how similar to us they are, because human beings on the internet, when given a chance to go to millions of different websites, what's the website they wind up going to more often? Porn.
Yeah.
Right. So we hear you, sister.
So a scientist that was commenting on this story basically mentioned how both humans and chimps have a very intense sexual, you know, urge, or they have intense sexual lives, as he
yeah.
put it. And it made me remember the story we did about bonobos and mm-hmm. how sexual they are, and how, like, you know, I don't remember the exact story, but there was something really fascinating about them. Just the fact that female bonobos, when they're having sex with a very prominent or very high-powered bonobo,
it's true.
They will have like sex calls, and the sex calls will be as loud as possible to show all the other female bonobos, look what I'm doing. I'm having sex with a big guy.
Yeah. Now, if I remember that story right, they actually even do that when they're having sex with other alpha females.
Right.
Too.
You are remembering
like,
that, right?
So they're like, look, I'm in a lesbian relationship with a really hot bonobo here. Okay, so let's just keep it real. Now, chimpanzees have an enormous sex life. Right. They have it's because they're built in a way that they can have more sex than humans can, right? So they have sex, if I'm remembering this right, these are old stories that we've done in the past, something like 12 times a day. They have sex with guys, girls, whatever's around, together, orgies.
I love the notion of a guy chimpanzee. That guy over there.
Yeah. Hey, look at Bob over there. Oh, look at that. He wants to have sex again. Okay. By the way, we're curious what kind of porn the chimp watched. They should do that experiment next.
Yeah.
They should give the porn the remote control to the chimp and have different kinds of porn.
And see which kind of porn she prefers.
Yeah.
What I like is that it's a female chimp, you
yeah.
know?
She's still Randy. She's like, oh, wait, let me catch a little bit of this porn action here,
right.
All right? Okay, she's like, oh yeah, that's good. Oh, that right there, that hit the spot.
The one thing that the article didn't get into, but I was kind of curious about, while the chimp was watching the pornography, was she... Never mind.
What, masturbating?
Do chimps masturbate, right?
I have no idea.
I don't know. Yeah, okay, John is nodding yes. I imagine that they do.
I imagine so. I mean, especially if they're in a cage by themselves, what else are they going to do? And they're watching some good porn?
Right.
I wonder if she was into lesbian porn or straight porn. I'm telling you, I can't wait. Like, they put the German porn on, she's like, oh, come on, that's too much. 999.